Hello friends, this is Amit Ranjan and you are watching your favorite channel Java Mitra.
So in this small program, we have a possibility of three exceptions: an index out of bounds, number format and arithmetic. So how to handle these things that the user will not see this unusual information instead of a either result or proper suggestion. So let us add some code here to resolve this problem. So first of all, we need to know that which statement causes an exception. So we know that these three lines are there which causes exception. So we have to keep all these things in a block known as try block. And after try block, you have to only use either catch or finally block and no another statement. So we need a catch block here. And what to catch? The first one occurs here, that is array index out of bounds if no value is passed. Next one, if value is not integer, then it will say number format. And if the y is zero, then it will say arithmetic exception. So there is three possible exceptions we have in this program, so we have to handle all those exceptions. So let us handle all those exceptions one by one. The number one is array index out of bounds exception. And why this exception occur? Because user doesn't pass two values. So we can say enter two integer. Let me wipe this notepad. Enter two int value. And next one I have is number format exception. And why this exception will occur? If someone enters non-integer value like alphabets. So what we should have to give the message that please enter valid integers. And the third one I have is arithmetic exception. And when this exception will occur, if user enter the denominator, that is second number, as zero, then this exception will occur. And we should have a proper message for it, this problem, that please enter non-zero for second. So let us compile and run the program and see what will be happen if we will supply wrong values. The compilation is successful. First problem, if we are not passing any value, it will say enter two int value that we have passed from here. Since array index of bounds exception occurs here and it jumped to the catch block of array index out of bounds exception, the catch block displays that enter two int value. So let me supply this one here. Since there is one index missing, so once again the exception will be here, and once again it jumps to the array index out of bounds exception catch block, and then its result is once again enter two int value. Entry I have is first value as a and second value as 12. So it says please enter valid integer, because when first number is tried to parse into integer, it throws a number format exception and is to the catch block of number format exception, and so it displays the message given by the catch block concerning to the NFE, number format exception, that please enter valid integers. And if the last one value is given as zero, then it says arithmetic exception, because when you just pass the value, it comes here, instead of returning, it throws the exception, and that exception jumped here and from here to here. That means we are calling calculator.divide with two values. These two values comes here, and before returning, x by y throws the exception. If exception is thrown, that exception will be sent back to the SOP. And since there is exception, system.out.println will not work, and it will jump to the arithmetic exception block, and it will say please enter non-zero value for second.